Say goodbye to the bad old days of posting TikToks as soon as you've made them, or saving them in your drafts and accidentally deleting them, or uploading them to your work computer and then scheduling it, but only being able to schedule it 10 days in advance, so just leaving it on your desktop and kind of forgetting about it. That's not happened to me before. That's right. It's finally possible to schedule your TikTok videos in advance from your phone. And of course, you can still schedule them from your desktop. I'll show you how to do that too. Welcome to the future. Hi friends, I'm Alicia Cosme from Hootsuite's social media team, and this is Hootsuite Labs, where we teach you the science of social media marketing, how it works, and how to be successful. We have been waiting forever for TikTok to offer this functionality, but as far as we know, right now, the only way to schedule your TikToks for mobile is to use Hootsuite's mobile app. First, you want to grab this free 60-day Hootsuite Pro trial. Second, download the Hootsuite mobile app from your preferred app store. Third, you want to connect your TikTok account. This is fairly intuitive, but we'll put a link in the description below in case you need guidance, and there's nothing wrong with that. Once you're in and your account is connected, it's very simple. Go into Compose, select your TikTok account, select your video from your phone's library, write your caption, and schedule your video. You can go over to the calendar and see the draft and the schedule waiting to go live. It's that simple. Of course, you can also schedule your TikToks using Hootsuite's desktop app. And look, I hate to say it, but it's better than using TikTok.com on desktop. Why, you may ask? Because there's no 10-day limit. So you can schedule your videos as far in advance as you like. Also, you can manage your comments and systemize your analytics and save time by handling all of your social platforms in one place. Okay, I'm off topic. To schedule TikTok on desktop, there are 8 steps. 1. Make your TikTok video. You want it to be an MOV or MP4. 2. Now head over to your Hootsuite dashboard. 3. Just like before, you need to make sure your TikTok account is connected to your Hootsuite account. Check the link in the description below for step-by-step guidance. 4. Once you're all set up, go over to the composer in the left sidebar and start crafting your post. 5. Under Publish To, select your TikTok account. 6. In the preview, click and drag your video file in. Then add a caption and hashtag anything else you need. 7. Now click Schedule for Later and select when you want it to go live. A month, 6 months from now, you're the boss. 8. You'll then be able to see it with your other social posts in your upcoming calendar. That's it. Now, if for some reason you don't want to use Hootsuite, I'm trying not to take it personally, then I guess you can use TikTok's native scheduler, which is only available on desktop and has a 10-day limit. First, head over to TikTok.com and log in. Once you do, you'll see your TikTok feed just like you do in the app. The main difference here is that you can't record a post on desktop. So instead of the plus button to create a post, you'll see a cloud icon in the right-hand corner where you can upload content. You'll then be able to add captions or cover images to your video and edit privacy settings to toggle comments on or off. To schedule your post for a later date, simply toggle the schedule video button on. There we go. Then choose a date and time for your post to go live. Remember that you won't be able to edit your videos once it's scheduled. So if you do need to make changes, you'll have to delete the scheduled post and re-upload it again after you make your edits. If you're wondering to yourself, okay, but if I can post it anytime, when is the best time to post my TikToks? Firstly, brilliant question. You're going to want to watch our video on figuring out when is the best time to post for your audience on TikTok. All right, that's all for today. If this video was helpful, make sure to hit that notification bell to get an alert when our next video is live. Plus, drop us a comment below to let us know what you want to see next. We love to hear from you. Bye for now, friends.